Walking out. Get the arms going, nice and big. Punching down. Big circles. Keep it going. We're almost through. Last one. Good job. Walk it out. Good. Starting with abs again today. It's a new thing. We got too used to the plank set at the beginning. So, one mat down. Starting with hollow holds, which means we're gonna reach the arms out, and then we're gonna bring the feet and the arms off the floor about 6 to 12 inches, right? We'll do some shimmies. Heel taps, so keeping the legs at 90 degrees. I'll show you the first hollow hold in case you haven't done one with me. It's a gymnastics pose to build up our ability to do clean and snatches on the pull-up bar. So inhale, exhale up. So keeping the heels together, arms are along the sides of the head. Right, good. Nice and slow. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. Good. Inhale. Hold as long as you have air to exhale. Or as long as you can. Looking down at the feet. Good. The only time we're doing them, so make it count. Good, use that breath. Keep the arms by the ears. Last one. Good, curl those knees in 90 degrees. Heel taps, keep the legs at 90. The head can be off the mat or on, it's up to you. Depends on what your neck feels like. Good. Keep it going. Slow is the new strong. You know it. Three, two more. Last one. Feet are planted, reaching for the ankles, left and right. Give me some shimmies. The closer the feet, the more challenging. Good job. Scissoring the legs. Get them all the way up. We'll start with just the leg, one at a time. If you'd like to bring an arm up to tap the toe, you are welcome. Push through. One more on each side. Oh yeah, good job. Feet are together. We're doing some butterfly crunches. So long as the shoulders come off the mat, your abs are engaged, I'm happy. Deep breath in, exhale, come up. Into the mat and add a punch. Punching through, huh? Come back when you can. Good job. Keep it going. Three more. Roll up gently, stretch it out if you'd like in between. We're into our squat set. Did you guys find that more challenging than normal? No. Great start. All right, grab a band. We're doing squats. Grab a band. I may have stolen a couple from each of you because I know you can do what you've got in front of you. Yeah, yeah. Because I know. So, dumbbells in hand. We're going to do slow hip width to start. Slow down, slow up. We're going to do a hinged walk. You'll all go to the right to start, and then to the left. Okay? Good job. Inhale, lower. Drive through the heels, tall upper bodies. Squeeze the thighs. Exhale. Into the squat, hinged walk. Keep the tension on the legs. Keep going, keep going. To the left. Get back to your home base. Back to the center. Hip width. Good squeezing at the top. The next round is even more fun. Add a pulse at the bottom. Good. Use your breath. Squeeze. Hopefully you're starting to feel some fire. Get that chin out. And full range of motion. Lower the dumbbells. For a moment, rest the elbows. One more. Come down. Bring the dumbbells back up. Toe taps, left and right. Ha! If you weren't fired, burning already, you will be now. Everyone's gonna take a step forward and back. Switch legs, forward, back. Switch legs, forward, and back. Switch legs. Go into your box. Woo! Keep that half squat.
Slow down, inhale, ha, ha.
Deep breath. Ha. Good job. Woo! Last one. Keep the dumbbells at the shoulders. Deep breaths in, windmills. Exhale. Inhale. Swooping all the way around. Good. Inhale. Last one. Keep the dumbbells there. 90-90-90-90. Switch arms. And then punch, 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 punch. Switching. 90-90. Punch, punch. Woo! 90-90. Punch, punch. Come on, you got this.
Times four, two,
twist, pull, and twist. Good job. Can't go a bicep set without twisting. Well done. Get those arms parallel to the floor. Thumbs pointed down and rotate. Or go straight into interlacing behind the back. When you're ready, drive the knuckles to the ground. Roll the shoulders back. Nice. Lift the feet down. Feel it in the thighs. Yeah. Well done. Towels and water. And we're into, you know, our favorite. What everybody, yeah, loves to hate. Like this. Yes. Into a high knee, optional, to a lateral lunge. So, option. High knee, lateral lunge. High knee, lateral lunge. Variation. Stay in a really wide sumo squat and just do lateral lunges. Stay on one side, alternate, whatever challenges you, all right? If you want to add the stability, fine. We're going to start with the right leg so we've got everybody going in the same direction. Yeah? We'll do some reverse curtsies and seesaws. So forward and back. And if you'd rather lower the weight or just go forward or just go back again or a static lunge, just stay there. Right, we've got tons of variations. Pick what works for you today. Remember, if we've had alcohol, this one really gets the heart rate up, so be careful at the same time. Okay. So right leg. Again, high knee, option, lateral. Taking our time. Or stay in a static. Good. Slow it down. One more on each side.
Good job.
Let the dumbbells go down. Slowly. Well, done. Well, so we need a longer song next week. More reverse. Bring the heart rates down. And we're down on our mat. Woo! Oh yeah. Plank set is next. Grab one mat for underneath the knees. Catch our breath, towels and water. Staying in a full arm plank to start. You were doing two rotations last week, we're gonna join you this week. Make sure you have enough space behind you. So Sophia, come on up, perfect. And we're gonna do around the world, meaning after our T rotations with our feet slightly wider to maintain stability, we're gonna do around the world, arm, leg. Leg, keep going in one direction and then we'll switch directions. We'll do some groiners, cross bodies, forearm planks. So the last will be on our forearms. We'll do some buzz saws. We'll use forward and back on the toes, possibly single leg, and possibly hip dips. We'll see how we do. I'll gauge how you're all feeling. Let's do some T rotations. Start. Open up, either with the full arm or the elbow. Listen to your lower back. Gentle. Check in with the neck. Make sure it's neutral, not strained. Torsos are parallel to the floor. Careful twist. One more on each side. Back to center. Around the world. Arm, leg, in a circle. Go to your speed. One more. Switch directions. Keep it going. Two more. Oh yeah. Last one around. Good job. Rest. Come on your forearms. And we'll dip to start. Good. Exhale up. Inhale lower. Exhale. Draw the pelvis up. Torso is parallel. Like there's a string attached to the navel. Draw it up. Wah. Last one. Good, buzz saw, forward and back. Feel it in the abs. Lift the hips if you're feeling it in the low back. And down dog, good. Full arm. Plank, down dog, plank. We'll get a stretch of the legs in here at the same time. Ha. Keep going. We are fierce. One more. Give me some groiners and cross bodies. Combo. Groiner, cross body, change. Groiner, cross body, change. Ha! Do what you can. You can hear it, it's almost over. One more on each side. And come down. Woo-hoo! Friggin' not easy.
Let go.
There's no strength left. Back set. Once again, we're staying where we are. We're going to hinge, inhale, exhale, draw the palms facing out, draw the shoulder blades in towards the mid-back. We'll come down, laterals and front raises, okay? And then our pumps at the end, we'll do one side at a time. We really want to target the back muscles rather than the stability. I think you've gotten enough core stability for today. Good. All right, so keep some small knees up front and some big knees at the side. Deep breaths in, and then as we exhale, draw the dumbbells up, palms out. Right. Inhale. Exhale. Yep. Deep breath. Exhale. Press the chest forward. Shoulder blades back. Good. Yep. As long as you have air to exhale, squeeze at the top. And then reset, inhaling. Good. Make it count. It's the only time we're doing this exercise. One more. All fours. Front raises. Deep breaths in. Alternate sides. Good control. Roll it out. Chin to chest. Good. done. Hooray! We're into our chest. And dumbbells, you'll have a couple of different weights on each side of the mat. Possibly the same as what you just used. All right, so we're gonna start with flies, so a little bit lighter, similar to what we did with the upper back, and then a little bit heavier as an option.
If you wanna go up.
We've only got three more songs. Just think. And we're all on the mat for the last three. Towel of water. And again, starting a little bit lighter. Keep everything close, just in case. Dumbbells in hands, we're starting with flies. So again, let's lead with the pinkies. Exhale. We inhale as we lower. Exhale, pinkies together. Inhale. Hovering the arms along the floor. Use the breath to power you. Taking a deep breath in. Good. Okay, lower, elbows by the sides, press the hands. Oh, Ruben's chest is there some energy flowing through the chest now? Or just the hands?
Arms.
Oh, it happens. It happens. Oh, triceps. Oh. Good thing you drank last night. You'll need a straw tonight. Right, 2 sets left. I'm gonna take you dancing. So triceps, whatever you did on biceps, you should be able to do here. So we'll do some skull crushers. Dumbbells are straight up over the chest. Inhale, we lower them to the sides of the head and then squeeze back up. If it becomes too difficult, bring the dumbbells together, come down to the forehead. But good range of motion, okay? And then we're rolling onto our sides like this, wrapping the lower arm around the body, planting the front arm. You're gonna love it. Why am I so sore? Oh, we're in it together. All right, come down with hands. Okay. Skull crushers. Inhale, lower. Exhale, up. Come down to the sides of the head if possible. Keeping the arms nice and straight. Hinging at the elbow. Ha. Good. Yes. Good squeezing at the top. Good. Add a pulse at the bottom if you can. Hop, hop. One more. Oh yeah. Lower those dumbbells onto your side. Wrap the lower arm around. Plant the front arm. Press up. Just the tricep here. We're not working the obliques. Switch sides. Yay for that. Focus on the tricep. Three more. Two. Good job. All the way back down on our backs, grabbing our dumbbells. Back to our skull crushers. The short song. Yay for that. Full range of motion. Inhale, lower. Exhale, up. Twist. Optional. Palms out. And then come back. The skull crusher. Two more. Last one. Oh, palms together in the center over the chest. Low, slow. Close grip press, elbows down along the sides. Ha. Inhale, squeeze, squeeze. Close grip press, skull crusher. Close grip press, skull crusher. Keep the dumbbells together. Ha. You got this. Last one. Oh, ho, ho. Ooh, those are good, those are good hands. Push the dumbbells away. We've got glutes next. Let's grab a band and we'll finish off with glutes. Lying down. Let's do it. Starting off with bridges, feet together. We're going to do some butterfly bridges as well. We're going to start with our feet together. Pulsing marching opens and closes. What is happening? I'm broken. It was great. We'll do it again. It was last Saturday's glutes, I think.
Yes, I felt that. Oh. I felt that amazing.
I was still feeling it. All right, last working song. Okay, feet are firmly planted hip width apart. Good. Deep breaths in. On the exhale, we lift, squeeze. Drive into the shoulder blades. Inhale, lower down. Good. Let's give it a hug. Rock. dumbbells. Glute, squeeze, press the hip forward, stack the arm.